Today's, frankly, bizarre series of Voyager-themed obstacles only prove that you are all creative, accomplished officers. Commander, please announce our new Lieutenant Junior grades.
Ensign Brad Boimler.
Quick thinking today, Mr. Boimler.
Thank you, sir.
Provisional Ensign Talin.
Unexpected, but appreciated.
Ensign Devana Tendi.
Oh my gosh, what? No way!
Thank you, sir.
Guys, I got a pip! All right, that's what I'm talking about.
My main objective here is to prove to the High Council that I should be reinstated to the Vulcan fleet. But after today, I have grown to respect your skills as a scientist.
I'm so excited we got promoted together. Now we really can be best science friends.
That is not the lesson to take from this moment.
Damn, looks like half of Beta Shift will be ensigns no more. Ooh, let's hit the bar and celebrate.
And finally, Ensign Beckett Mariner.
Wait, what? Sir, no, this has to be a mistake.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
Yo-yo.
Sir, this is wrong. I don't want to get promoted.
I know you don't.
Okay, then stop sliding it back to me and throw it out.
Did you know Voyager's full of cameras? Came in handy when putting together the old mission log. I saw you help Boimler be the best he could be.
So what? Boimler loves being encouraged. It's like his favorite thing.
I went back and dug through your record. You've had a lot of small-minded commanders who promoted then demoted you. But now, you're with Jack Ransom. I'm twice as smart as any of those other guys, and I know you just need someone to believe in you. Consider yourself lucky that you have an amazing commanding officer.
Sir, I am refusing this promotion. You can't do this to me.
No, not gonna hear it. You're dismissed, Lieutenant.
No, this isn't over. I'm not leaving. For real, I'm staying right here until you listen to reason.
You do you. Oh, I feel the burn.